motivation behind this was the nutrition aspect to this. The children in remote places and, you know, the refugees as well.
It's sweet, it's cheaper than meat, it doesn't smell, and it's very nutritious.